writing can be very diverse, and that is what my 10-year career is quite an example of. I have been in almost every realm of communications, from editorial to branding to copywriting and some public relations as well. I started out as a TV editor in LA, working for a digital magazine out there. And then since then, I have been on print staffs. I have freelanced for print magazines and contributed to online magazines as well. I have had my own copywriting and public relations clients that I've worked for. Some say there's an art to copywriting. I don't know if I've mastered it, but I love learning. I love refining my art form. When it comes to telling a person's story and writing a profile, I always meet with a person, and I always meet with my clients as well, because I do think that a person's company or a person's story is an extension of them. It's one way they self-express. And I want to be as accurate as possible when relaying that for them. I want it to be as if they had written it themselves, but they just maybe didn't have the confidence to put it in words. What advice would I give one girl who's trying to balance her career and is also looking for love? If you're worried about looking for love right now at 22, you may not want the same thing at 32. So I would not worry too much about that. The career, however, there are only certain things you can do when you're 22, 23, 25. So focus on figuring out what exactly it is you want to accomplish in the next 12 months, let's say, and go hard after that. And then after 12 months, reevaluate, because once again, everything's going to change. It's great to have that 10, 15 year plan, the big picture in mind, but don't focus too much on that. You may get overwhelmed. Work backwards, break it up into smaller action steps, and get after it. Hi, my name is Julia Ford-Carther, and I'm a thresher.